All right, so it's me, a little Pawfect Canine Services.
Just about to just work on some recon with the Deogee a little bit. Got a long line of tattoo. He has a C collar up there as well, so probably trying to teach him a little bit of both stimulation, teach him how to cut pressure on, pressure off a little bit. Deogee, come. Good. Boy, that's a good cub. He old grandpa right now. He ain't woke up this morning. I see. Yeah. Don't you scratch my collar. Deogee, come. Yes. Good boy. That's a good cub. Susu. Just walk around a little bit. Yeah, just a good. There we go. Love to wake up a little bit. Still gotta get him used to wearing the collar. Since, I don't know what day it is, but he hasn't used it yet. Six. Yes. Good boy. Susu. Now you gotta go do something, buddy. Can't have him around me all day. Deogee, come. Yes, good. Notice where my placement is. It's right there in front of me. I have done a couple recalls with them before this video. Not before this video, but a couple days ago, about 2 days ago. But I'm out. This is actually the first one with tension. Deogee.
Oh,
wait. Please. The reason I always point to places is places wherever I point to. Basically, it'll be a truck bed, another bed somewhere else in the house, whatever. Deogee, come. Good. And I'm always going to feed him right here in front of me. You drop him on the ground, buddy. Deogee, place. Nope, place. This time, when I release it, oh, nope, place. Sit. Yeah. So this time, when I release him, I'm actually going to release him to the toy. We're going to explode into play and work on his out command as well. Deogee, come. Yes.
Woo! Good boy. Yeah,
good. Good boy. Good.
Yeah, that's a good boy. Yes, chef. That's a good chef. Yeah. Yeah. Good. 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 Ooh. Ooh. Yes. Good boy. Yeah. Ooh.
Now, before when I started playing with him, he was rocking. Now he's bringing it back to me to continue the game.
Deogee, out. Out. Yes!
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Yeah!
Good! Good! So, working on that out command too. Gotta get that clean.
Yes! Good! Good boy!
Good boy! So, when he starts to get tired, this is what he'll do. He'll go and try to run.
Deogee! Out.
See, now impulse control, hands here, means towards Doug. Now I'm gonna break him back into it.
Yes! Ooh, boy.
See, it's targeting, he no longer goes for my hands. The first video y'all saw, he went for my hands. Good. Hands and arms. Yes. Good boy. Deogee, come.
Good. Nope. Good boy. That's a good boy. Yeah. Susu.
Good. So you never said satisfied. I'm gonna get him fired up, give him a couple misses this time.
Deogee, out.
Possession still.
Fight again. Good. Good. Yes.
It's time I let him win. I'm off with it. He drops it, he can't get it again.
Good. Good.
See that nice full bite on it?
He's about to drop it.
Good.
Good. Good boy.
Good. Bring a little possession with him. Hey, the owners are eventually going to do bike work with him. They do. He has his foundation stuff with him.
Yeah, that's a good boy. He dropped it.
Game is over. So, we have the Papa K9 services. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Let me know if you have any questions or concerns about anything. Me and Deogee are out. Hello?